This program was paid for by Water of Life Church. From Water of Life Ministries in Plano, Texas, the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob is speaking through his servants to the world. He that hath ears to hear, let him hear what the Spirit of the Lord is saying today. Let us join Doyle Davidson and others of Water of Life, sowing the Word of God in spirit and in truth.
Hello, I'm Doyle Davidson, servant and apostle of the Lord Jesus Christ, ministering locally to the body of Christ in Dallas, Fort Worth, Texas, sent by God to your house to declare to you the gospel of the Lord Jesus Christ. 1 Corinthians 15, 3 and 4, tell us what the gospel is, how that Jesus Christ died for our sins, according to the scripture, he was buried, he rose again the third day, according to the scripture. Thank God. Amen. Thank God. Thank God. Amen. Spirit of the Lord is upon me. He's anointed me to preach the gospel to the poor, sent me to heal the broken heart, preach the livers to the captives, giving a sight to the blind, set at liberty, men been bruised. Word is nigh thee, even in your heart and your mouth. There's a word of faith which I have preached. You confess with your mouth the Lord Jesus. Believe in your heart that God has raised you from the dead, you shall be saved. But with the heart, man believeth unto righteousness, and with the mouth, confession is made unto salvation. I'm not ashamed of the gospel of Christ. There's a power of God unto salvation. Everyone who believeth, to the Jew first, and also to the Greek. Therein is the righteousness of God revealed. Faith of faith, as it is written, the just shall live by his faith. Thank God. I want to welcome everyone to this broadcast. Receiving it on live stream, Roku, thank God, Amen, Apple TV, Amen, YouTube, and other devices. Thank God, Amen. Kathy Davidson, my co-host, to my left, good evening, how are you?
Doing well.
Good. Brian Bonner, co-host, to my right, and how are you?
Doing well.
Good. Everybody's well. So, what do you say that we pull up songs and start praising God and lay into the kingdom of darkness and set some people free?
Amen. Hallelujah. Amen.
Awake, awake, put on thy strength of Zion. Awake to righteousness and sin abhor and the saints. Be joyful in glory. Let them sing about it on their bed. Let the high praises of God be in their mouth. Awake,
hallelujah, 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 hallelujah,
for it's a new day of restoration. Zion is restoring to the light. The praises of God's people are within her. They'll wish they their God their other night. For it's a new day of restoration. Zion is restoring to the light. The praises of God's people are within her. For it's a new day of restoration. Zion is responding to the light. The praises of God's people are within her. They're worshiping their God with other men. For it's a new day of restoration. Zion is responding to the light. The praises of God's people are within her. They're worshiping their God with other men. For it's a new day of restoration. Zion is responding to the light. All praises of God's people are within her. They wish me their God of other men. For it's a new day of restoration. Zion is responding to the light. All praises of God's people are within her. They wish me their God of other men. For it's a new day of restoration. Zion is responding to the light. All praises of God's people are within her. They're worshiping their God of other mind. For it's a new day of restoration. Zion is responding to the light. All praises of God's people are within her. They're worshiping their God of other mind. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. The zeal of God has consumed me. Let my soul, a burning fire, let there not respond to fire like the lightning. Hallelujah, hallelujah.
hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
Peace, you're the Prince of Peace, you're the Prince. sent us his Son. Praise, 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 praise. In one accord we praise you, O Lord. There is no other name above you.
Sorely tried. Elijah means Turning is upon us.
Singers. Well, I'm inspired, and I want you to know it. It's been a long trip, I wouldn't have guessed I'd have been put through this, but I have. But I'm about out. I've got thoughts in my heart of fun things.
Hallelujah.
Fun in the kingdom of God, the power of God, healing, restoring his people.
Glory.
Oh, folks, I have walked all these years saying what's written. One night, was it night? I was in a plowed field. And I was looking for a city. The maker, who was God. So, I want to hear it.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Jerry the Browns.
Here among the shadows,
living
in a lonely land,
with strangers,
we're a band of pilgrims on the move.
With dangers,
burdened down with sorrows,
we're
shunned on every hand,
but we are
looking for a city built above.
Oh yes, we're
looking
for a city,
looking for a city
yonder
where we'll never die,
and
on
the
faded
yes,
among
the millions,
we will
never say goodbye,
say goodbye,
no, never,
yes, and
when we get up. Trusting in the blessed Savior's love
and mercy,
though we may be strangers
living
in this world of care,
we're always
looking for a city built above.
Oh yes, we're
looking
here and there,
for a city,
looking
for
a city
yonder
where
we'll
meet our Savior,
glory, and
we'll meet
our loved ones,
friends.
tell you, folks, it was cold in that plowed field. And I was enduring the field, the weather. And God started talking to me about the people that are looking for a city. They'll live in any condition just to get to be with Jesus. Amen. Because when they get to be with him, they're coming out of the plowed fields.
Hallelujah. Amen.
I can't tell you the happiness of my heart at the moment. But you'll see it. You will see that these 38 years I've been walking has not been in vain.
Amen.
Mercy, grace, mercy, grace, mercy, grace, mercy, grace, multiplied to you. Through the knowledge of God and our Lord Jesus Christ. Good night.
We invite you to visit Water of Life Church at 1621 18th Street in Plano, Texas. Or for further information, call area code 972-578-8082. That's 972-578-8082. Or write Doyle Davidson, Post Office Box 861327, Plano, Texas, 75086. That's Doyle Davidson, Post Office Box 861327, Plano, Texas, 75086. This program was paid for by Water of Life Church.